everyone. The ability to serve the customer profitably. all for the long term. That's what this is saying. And how are they able to sell customers profitably from the end of them in this situation on the long term? And I think that's the thing. That's one thing. The second thing that comes to mind with this growth is the addition of more customers, more partnerships. If your business plan is filled with a lot of numbers and direct statements of numbers, nothing wrong with that, but shift your thinking away from the 1995 business plan. This is change. This is not the same. This is not the same. Today's business plan is one. KYC, know your person, know your country, know your country. First and foremost, start off by defining your customer and talking about what they want to do. And from there, once you've got a customer, you know, find out what they need from you. At least you get the use of somebody else in the industry, or you get help on that use. And we can talk about the use of the business as well, because it is happening. And that is the way it is today. And I think this is where you've got to look at the step five. Where is the customer seeing value in my product or what in my service? Is it value? Or is my friend, like the man, like the vendor, serving that much better? Find out how to buy a service better. So then, what is the voice of the customer saying? A lot of customers will be playing with something in the mobile. Listen to things that people provide a mission. Listen to a customer. What is the voice of the customer? How do they say that this is like this, and this is like this? That's a name. If you look at all the innovations that are happening, If we launch an Apple i6 today, President Strathmore tomorrow, he will say, if inspired by what if you have one in place. You probably haven't figured out the supply chain to say that's making it available to you. It doesn't always say, okay, this is really good for the transaction, it's actually delivering the suit, and it's going to work. And that's how it's going to be really good. In the same manner, you look at your system of configuration to be served in the customer experience. So, customer needs to keep things, you've got to keep yourself changing. And a sustainable enterprise is one very, very important. It's one that is responsive. The word is responsive. We don't know what responsive companies, but we also don't want responsive government, responsive organizations that actually listen to their customers and respond to those needs. In today's market, there are a lot of companies. I don't know what a BIDCO Limited is. My friend is going to start an application. And because two of them are doing the same thing, I'm not getting the same thing. They're doing the same thing. And they're copycats. A lot of people are copycats. When somebody's doing the same thing, they're copying this. There's nothing wrong with that. It's like if you look at Japan, Japan was copycats. Everything made a difference. Japan then spread it from the basic, and then improved it as well. How different am I? How different am I from the rest? Because serving my customers means that how different is my service and my product from the rest? Number two, it's a crowded marketplace. Even if you just look at television and then people are visiting each other, how many spaces are there in the radio, TV, how much exposure do you have to? How can I reach it? The whole topic of discussion about the CSR is part of the whole of the world. we have to have different capabilities. Otherwise, we don't get a salary increase. Same thing with companies. If companies have different growth KPI and performance indicators, price, money, growth, and every one of your moving steps, an extra bonus based on your productivity, based on your own improvement, and you can do better. But if you don't cut out all the risks, because, hey, you don't need to do this, that's not productive. You just focus on what is productive. Why don't you do it? I'm saying to you, you know, it's just a system that you have to say, I'm going to be productive. I'm going to be productive. All the wastage that people say, you're going to be able to do it, it's great, it's great, whatever, because I'm not going to be possible. You will become my system. In that sense, it's a system. If you think about it, I'm going to think about how to do it. That's what's fine. How to do it. that the brain, the muscles, the nerves, every part of your body is full of that idea of this